Harry, Ron and Hermione believe that one of Voldemort's Horcruxes is hidden in the Lestrange vault at Gringotts. With Hermione disguised as Bellatrix, Ron disguised as an older wizard, and Harry and Griphook hidden under the invisibility cloak, they break into the bank to retrieve the Horcrux.
Sharp corners ahead. Everyone lean into the corners, or we'll be thrown off.
Don't forget, Griphook! We have a deal!
Is this the right way?
Obstacles ahead! We'll need to jump or duck them!
Feel ill.